gulal, genda, henna. Because whenever we celebrate in India, we love the use of gulal. So we had one full line which was inspired by the gulal. So we saw the colors of gulal, which were red and pink. And then we had the next line inspired by the genda. Whenever we have any celebration, we love to decorate with flowers. So we saw the genda yellow going into the genda orange. And then the final line was inspired by ghena. Because there is no celebration which is complete without adorning the ghenas. So the whole line was gold in color and it was broken by red and green. So the red and the green resemble the rubies and the emeralds. So this was the line we showcased today. And it was a pleasure to have Amrita as my showstopper. She's a very dear friend and I love having her as my showstopper. I love the way she carries clothes and her aura. So it was a pleasure having her as a showstopper. This was a charity show that we've done for Nannikali. Nannikali is a charity which believes in the girl child. So when we are celebrating the brides of India, I thought that they all emerge from Nannikalis. And even today in India, it is so true that when a girl is born, families even which are very good are not as happy as families when a boy is born. So we thought that we should increase awareness about accepting and appreciating the girl child. So we have done this in association with Nannikali and with Picky Flow, which also is for women.
Well, I'm an actress, so I truly believe that we're not professionally qualified to walk the ramp. But these are some of the fringe benefits of being an actress. I've always enjoyed the experience. Of course, you're like nervous as a turkey in December backstage. But I think it's the sheer idea of doing something that's entering into another territory, which is very exciting.
लिबास में जब भी होता है तो दुल्हन वाली फीलिंग आती है, तो अच्छा है क्योंकि शादी का भी बहुत टाइम है, तो अभी थोड़ी सी एहसास कर रही हूँ इसका. आई थिंक बोथ आर यू नो एट देयर ओन प्लेसेस, क्योंकि सिंस एक्टिंग में आपको रीटेक्स का मौका मिलता है, मॉडलिंग में नहीं मिलता है, तो दैट इज़ वन.
लैक्मे तो मैंने कई बार किया है, पर सोनिया के साथ पहली बार मौका मिला है. एंड आई मस्ट से दैट आई एम सो ओवरवेल्म्ड एंड प्रिविलेज्ड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ हर क्रिएशंस दिस ईयर. शी हैज़ डिज़ाइन, एज यू कैन सी, इट बहुत ही खूबसूरत गारमेंट डिज़ाइन किया गया है. एंड एक हम्बलिंग एक्सपीरियंस था कि मैंने ओपन किया शो को, अजरीन ने ख़त्म किया, तो इट वॉज़ वेरी नाइस. थैंक यू सोनिया फॉर मेकिंग मी लुक वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल इन दिस अटायर. एंड यस, आई फील लाइक अ दुल्हन टुडे.
दे बोथ आर लुकिंग लाइक डॉल्स, सो प्रिटी बोथ ऑफ देम, एंड दे कैरीड माय आउटफिट सो वेल. You know, the clothes look really, really good, and I'm sure they both have carried it really well.
Tonight was pink tourmaline, and these are all the jewel tone colors, and of course my favorite off-white, which is a more creamy pearl color. This year the whole look has been a lot of volume, beautiful sensuous backs. The whole structure of a long kurta with a maybe a ghagra or a garara or a sharara. I think as a designer, what I'm moving on to is slightly lesser embroidery, more texture, more volume, more grandeur, but in the sense of lots of fabric. So each garment has taken us a lot of time to construct and make. And it's been fun. It's been very hectic this year for me because I've done so many back-to-back shows. It's been crazy, but I enjoy it.